1,000 people in the middle of a workday drop everything and stage a spontaneous flag-waving demonstration of patriotism.
And they all do it in hopes of preventing the protest of a fallen soldier's funeral in Palm Bay.
That we're not going to allow some group to come in here and disrespect this young man and his family.
The crowd of supporters was spurred by the threat of a protest from the notorious Westboro Baptist Church, who are known for holding hateful demonstrations at military funerals.
Specialist Justin Horsley was laid to rest this morning. He was killed by a roadside bomb in Afghanistan last month. West News' Dan Billow live in Palm Bay right now. And Dan, did the group from Westboro show up?
Martha, the protesters were about the only ones who didn't show up here at the Ammon Funeral Home in Palm Bay. The funeral was held earlier on before anyone showed up, in secret and private. That, however, did nothing to dampen the spirit of patriotism that soared here.
So this isn't about the funeral. It's about coming out and showing our support.
Carol McCormick proudly wore a picture of 22-year-old Justin Horsley of Palm Bay. He was killed last month, just 2 weeks after arriving in Afghanistan. Ken Parks is a veteran of that war.
He's a brother of mine. I'm just glad his family got their peace.
A group that claims war deaths are God's revenge for gay sex had announced plans to demonstrate at the funeral at noon.
That's wrong. Let this family mourn in peace.
That group never showed, and the funeral took place in private sometime before 9:30 this morning. But the threat of the protest was enough to bring out a crowd, a big crowd, estimated at 750 to 1,000.
So we're silently, quietly, peacefully joining together, Dan, as a shield and a human wall to only protect the family.
Well, you know what? You don't belong here. Leave this fallen hero be remembered as a hero.
They stood for 2 hours in the sun and left only after it was clear there would be no protest.
And now I believe we're starting to stand up, take our country back for what we stand for and what veterans have fought hundreds of years for in this country.
And many of the people who were here said that what they really wanted to do was to say thank you for the sacrifice made by Palm Bay's Justin Horsley. We're live in Palm Bay. Dan Billow, West 2 News.